I'm Shadi Abu Zahra,
the Accessibility Strategy and Technology Specialist at W3C,
the World Wide Web Consortium.
I'm Natalia Melina, Senior National Project Officer in Education at the UNESCO Institute for Information Technologies in Education.
Join us in this course to learn the fundamental skills and key resources that are becoming increasingly important across digital professions.
In accordance with statistics, people with disabilities can make up around 15% of the population, and the United Nations Convention on the Rights of Persons with Disabilities recognizes access to information as a human right. And you may know that this convention was ratified by 180 countries all over the world, very likely including your country too.
In this course, you will learn how people with disabilities use the web, including different types of assistive technologies and adaptive strategies.
You will also learn how web accessibility improves user experience of older people, people using mobile devices, and essentially for everyone.
And of course, you'll also learn all about the international standards from W3C and training materials and learn first steps in creating accessible web content.
This course was designed for technical and non-technical people. If you work with digital technologies, this course is ideal for you to get started.